If you believe that a mosque two blocks away from ground zero of 9/11 is an insult to the families who suffered through 9/11, then you believe that Islam caused 9/11 and not just Al-Qaeda. President Bush at the time said that it was Al-Qaeda and not Islam, and all the Republicans agreed with him. If we're gonna change the rules, I'm saying that we should outlaw Christianity, because the Ku Klux Klan always said that it was a Christian organization. Peace.